going to do a slightly different video. So today we're going to repair a fasttail big mouth billy bass. This will be a good fish to repair because they are kind of uncommon, so I'd rather use the parts I have on this fish versus just some other fish. So this fish has pretty much the most common issue, a split gear on the motor shaft. And this is just for the head, so it won't be that hard to repair, but I decided to make a video of it. I actually never ran this fish on 6 volts before. I always ran it on 5 volts with a USB adapter. So right now I'm just going to do a demonstration of it running on 6 volts. The tail will probably go really fast, but just let me grab my adapter, plug it in. Alright, here it goes. As you can see, it mostly still works. It's just the head's broken and the eye sockets are broken. And also, it's pretty beat up too. You have a chip in the plaque, some missing paint. You can fix that just writing with Sharpie on it. That was pretty cheap. Busted stand, but it works. I mean, I'm not gonna bother repairing all this. If it gets bad enough, I will probably use some spare parts, but for now it's pretty good. All right, so let's start the repair. First, you want to make sure there's no power going to the fish. So let's disconnect this adapter. And also make sure there are not any batteries in it, because there is a chance you can fry it. So what you will need is a Phillips head screwdriver and preferably a magnetic dish to hold the screws. All right, so the first thing you need to do is undo the 6 screws from the back. Alright, so what you will need to do is slowly separate the two halves. There are wires connecting both ends. Alright, so something I would recommend you doing is hot gluing the circuit board, because if one of those wires falls off, most people will not know where they go back on. So it's a good idea to do this to prevent that. So I'm gonna go heat this up and be back when it's all hot glued. Alright, now you see I got it all hot glued, so now I can start to repair inside of here. Alright, so what you want to do is undo all these screws except for these top two, because those just hold the fabric on. Alright, so now what you're gonna do is flip it up like this and gently push the fish in towards the plaque while lifting its head. Then, once you have that done, undo the two screws on the top of the motor. So now what you want to do is actually gently pull the motor out. Completely gone. Must have fallen inside of the mechanism. Well, I don't feel like taking that all apart today, so I'm just gonna take a 9 or 10 tooth gear, whatever it is. I know it really does matter, but if it moves, it moves. And gently put out the end of the motor. Now, it probably doesn't need to be on there very far, because I don't think it's the correct gear for it, but we'll see if it works. As you may know, it's not working as I planned. There's apparently another gear broken inside the mechanism. I do have another billy bass head mechanism, but I really don't feel like taking it all apart today. But I'll put it together the way it is, run it on a 5 volt, maybe it'll run a bit better. I don't know, I'm happy it's working at all, really, but yeah. So pretty much to put it back together, You do everything in reverse. Long story short, it didn't work like I planned. There's obviously some other broken gears inside the head mechanism. The good news is it does move now, and I will try it on a 5-volt to see maybe it'll not go up as far, but it may not do the clicking. So right now it's my first time testing it on 6 volts once I put it all back together. So yeah, let's test it now. I might have put the gear down a little too far. I might have to take it back apart to look at that. I found the problem. It's this gear. Pretty sure I have a replacement. Alright, so I got a spare gear out of a different head mechanism and it looks to be pretty good, so I'm gonna try it out in there. Okay, so I know I didn't do the best job recording this, but I actually took it all apart. And I replaced it with a gear from this mechanism. And now it works fine. As you can see, his eye sockets don't look the best, but for some reason when his head is up, it makes it sound like he has a bad adapter or a low batteries, but this is an official Big Mouth Billy Bass adapter. Maybe the adapter is going or something, but I don't know. But here's his other song. Here's a little song I wrote. Might want to sing it note for note. So I can see now, he works pretty good. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, definitely consider subscribing. See you in the next video.